Today I am setting up this classroom. I have two erasers and I'm gonna put one here. Now I'm gonna, this is not where I need to put this one. We need to put this one right here. And then follow me. And then we're gonna put one right here. Follow me to the section. And then we're gonna use this one and this one. The cat and this one. So we are gonna put this one right here. And then we're gonna put this one right here. Now back to the station. We have markers right here. We are gonna pass them out everywhere. But we're just gonna put them like right. Hang on. I will be right back. You can follow me. Over here we go. To the middle. Put this right here for both of them. Now I will be grabbing two of each marker. One at a time. One from each. I'm okay. That hurt.
So what are you going to teach today?
Well, today, whenever class is done, whenever class starts, we are going to be teaching a lot. I only remember that you guys are going to specials. You are going to have free time, fun time, special time, and a lot of lot. Lunch time is really going to be exciting. Now that I have each color, let's go get two of each.
We're recording you watching SpongeBob, so you need to get back to your duties. Okay,
another
good.
Another purple, another red, another green, another brown, another orange, yellow, and now we're going to cut those like this. Maybe all facing this way, maybe some facing this way. Okay. One second, I'm going to make sure I have two on these.
Tell me about what's over on that table over there.
Oh,
and what's on this table, okay?
Let me just put these in too, because I don't have any more black or blue.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay. Now what's on that table?
This table, I'm acting like these ones are old toys, and these ones are new toys that I bought.
Mm-hmm. Are we going to learn about animals today?
Yes, we will be learning about animals.
Okay.
Have passed out sharpeners. I need to pass out erasers. But first I'll pass out pencils.
Are we going to write a book today?
Yes, you will be writing a book today. By yourself.
Ruh-roh. Oh, goodness. I guess we're going to have to work on that, right?
Yeah.
A little bit. So when all these fell, we had to sort them and put them in colors, right?
Yes.
Color stacks. And then we will put them back in the basket by color.